In this video, we are going to create a Vector CANalyzer configuration for our experiments. First of all, create a new configuration. We can use default values. It means that it will create a configuration with two channels, with two high-speed channels, high-speed CAN. If you go to measurement setup, you can see the measurement setup. This is our chain. This is the transceiver. And we can have both offline and online configuration. Offline configuration is useful for analyzing existing log files, while online configuration allows you to perform real-time measurements. On the right hand, we have various blocks. For example, we have the trace window. Here you can monitor the signals on the bus. Or you can have the graphic window that allows you to plot the signals in a graphic way. Now, go to database management and add a database of signals. We have two channels and I'm going to add a database to each one of them. We have two high-speed CAN. And in all future actions, this will cause symbolic access to all messages and signals of bus communication. If you start the measurement by clicking on the lightning icon or by pressing the F9 key, you can see the traffic on the bus in the trace window. Now stop the measurement and right click on the little square here in the chain of measurement. Here you can add various items. Click on Insert Program Node. This will contain CAPL scripts. In this block, we are going to implement our example.